It's a brain that remembers and feels and suffers.